B.
I've got the.
You what?
What's happening?
You cool? Yeah, what, are,
really,
what,
no.
What are they doing?
Just take a step back for us.
You've got to see. Yeah.
He's a mate of mine.
I know.
I'm obviously here to make sure he's all right. He's welfare, you know what I mean?
The minister's communication.
What? Posting what? Doing what?
I don't know.
What?
These cuffs, man, they're tight. Like,
it's loosened them.
It's that top one, man. Like,
it's loosened it.
Do you need me to...
Put both hands together and put it back on.
Do you need me to call anyone or what?
Relax them.
He'll be able to call someone.
Relax them down.
He's got to be able to,
yeah. We've got his phone there.
No, because it's cutting on the bone.
Right, then
both of them. Both of them.
Listen. That way, slightly, and relax, and that will be more comfortable.
It's not.
We're getting to a better environment. My colleague said he'll readjust them. He's already adjusted the top one, and I can get my finger in there quite easy, so they're loose. All right.
Save me.
Just keep pushing. You push them together like that.
So where are you taking him?
Custody.
Yeah. What station?
What's the purpose of it?
I can't. It's hurting. That's what I'm saying to you.
So if you're arrested, I won't be able to explain to him why you've been arrested. Do you know what I mean?
All right. Where do you know where they're taking?
I ain't got a clue.
Can you ask them what they're wrestling for?
Communications, isn't it? Malicious communications, though. But they've done this to him before. See when that guy posted... They nicked you, didn't they? Took your computer.
Yeah.
And then let him get away with it.
He's counter-terrorism, that's why. He's posing as a plumber.
Yeah. And then they give you computers back and let you go. Well, that's what I mean. I need to know where you're going. I'll come pick you up later when they let you out. If they let you out,
I don't know where I'm going.
You got his number.
What station?
Have you got his
going?
Number.
On
got,
my phone, right?
Yeah. Once you get in custody,
can I take the number from you because his phone's on red at the moment, so he may well die before he gets to custody.
You can. You got.
Is that all right for me to take your number down?
Yeah, can. Shall I give it? What do you want?
Give my number.
No, go on. I'll look.
He's on red at the moment.
Because either way, when he's in custody, if he gives his number to custody, we're going to have it anyway.
I don't know what. If you tell me what, I'll tell you what. I'm going to leave my number. Yeah, but see the police station he's going to. If you let me know, then I can ring in it.
I don't know where he's going.
But if I ring up just like a normal police station and find out why he's naming that, they should be able to tell me what police station take him to, shouldn't they?
We can't. Unfortunately, because he's an adult, we can't give out the information.
So you can give him the information.
Give him the information, and he will give the permission. But it's long-winded when you're dealing with so many people.
Yeah.
It's, you choose the wrong one. As I said, I don't know. I'm going to have a guess at which one, but until I actually hear...